This film is based on a true story, so our costume designers are going for authenticity. They even managed to get Shirley Ross's original ring. It stayed in her family for years. Maybe it'll help you feel more of a connection to your character. But be careful, you don't get too lost in there, huh? Please get ready. We'll start shooting in 10 minutes.
Shirley? Are you all right? What's the matter, darling? Tie your corset too tight? You fainted, but I think you'll be all right. Your father's waiting for you, but you can fix yourself up behind the counter before you go find him.
Thank you. What's happening to me? The scar looks so real. Am I the real Shirley Ross? This is all too real to be a movie. I need to find some aspirin and get it together. What's happening to me? The scar looks so real. Am I the real Shirley Ross? This is all too real to be a movie. I need to find some aspirin and get it together. Fanny seems sure I've always lived in Redsand. If the script is accurate to history, I'm the sheriff's daughter. I should take this talisman. I can use all the protection I can get. The ring must have brought me to this world. But how am I supposed to get home? I guess I'll have to play along with this ring's game until the end.
Howdy, Fanny. What's new? Could you get me a glass of good old water?
It can't be. He's dead. It was just water, I swear. I don't understand it. Shirley, please take a look around. You're the sheriff's daughter, so maybe you picked up some skills? I'll keep the gawkers out. don't have the foggiest idea where this powder came from. But it looks like cyanide. Maybe that's what killed Mr. Sanders. I'll close the saloon and get someone to collect the body. You should report to your father. He'll want to know about this.
Listen up, everyone. If you keep that mind open, evil will come for you. Diamond Ghost will find each one of you.
Did he say evil? Do you think he meant that incident 8 years ago?
I remember that. That one miner found a diamond deposit, and his crew started mining. We all told him the land was unstable.
Yep, sure enough, a tunnel collapsed and many guys didn't make it. But it didn't stop the miners, even though people kept dying.
I heard terrible noises coming from that place. Some miners even say they saw the diamond ghost. The diamonds are his. And if the miners don't stop, we all pay.